And a bus accident in Wilmington sent 7 people to area hospitals. It happened near 22nd and Walnut Streets about 11 o'clock. 4 adults and 3 young people were injured. The driver of the SUV was trapped, and crews used rescue tools to free that victim. Officials called all of the injuries non-life-threatening. The intersection will remain closed for the police investigation.